I have been attending the Congress for almost 15 years. I had to come because this is already my way of life.
I felt that attending the World Handmade Congress is something unique, and the talks for today really touched me as personally in you know, getting to know who I am in God and doing in serving in the ministry as handmaid of the Lord, in going out there to serve the poor and where I am right now.